Helsinki RB Jason Taylor was outstanding. Foto Sale Lahti. The Helsinki Roosters wasted no time last weekend in defeating the Porvoon Butchers 4113 in Finland's semi-final playoffs to move on their sixth straight appearance in the Maple Bowl. The Roosters have won the past five Finnish titles. Helsinki scored 28 points in the first quarter after falling behind 70 and then added another touchdown in the second quarter to take a 317 halftime lead. They then cruised to the win, keeping the Porvoon offense in check the rest of the way. Roosters quarterback Brandon Connett had an uncharacteristically quiet day throwing the ball, completing just 8 of 21 passes for 157 yards and 2 touchdowns. He did not need to be his normally efficient self on this day though, as the Helsinki running game was on full display. Jason Taylor had 14 carries for 146 yards and a touchdown, and his teammate Kari Pajarinen added another 123 yards on 12 carries. Receiver Bernard Luster had 3 catches for 50 yards and a touchdown, Miro Kadmiri caught 2 passes for 36 yards and another touchdown, and Tim Thomas had 2 catches for 54 yards. Danny Farley threw for 165 yards and 2 touchdowns, with his favorite receiver being Mikko Seppänen, who hauled in 7 passes for 121 yards and a touchdown. Running back Ricky Stevens rushed for 176 yards but could not find the end zone. Daniel Luoma caught the other touchdown pass for Porvoon. Curtis Slater had 2 interceptions for Helsinki, including a pick 6. Foto Sale Lahti. However, it was the Butchers who stunned Helsinki early on, as Farley found Seppänen on the game's opening play from scrimmage for a 75-yard touchdown pass. That was a wake-up call for the defending champion Roosters. They scored 4 straight touchdowns, forcing 2 key turnovers, including a pick 6, to take a commanding 287 lead by the end of the first quarter. Connett, Kadmiri, Curtis Slater interception and Luster all scored. Axel Olin added a field goal midway through the second quarter while the Roosters' defense rose up. Slater got his second pick of the day to halt the only dangerous drive the Butchers mounted. The Butchers were able to reach the Helsinki 6-yard line in the third quarter but missed a field goal attempt. Meanwhile, Taylor scored on a 1-yard run after Connett had connected with Thomas for a 44-yard gain, and the Roosters extended the lead to 387. Olin added another field goal with just over 3 minutes left in the game to give Helsinki a 417 lead. Farley and the Butchers would not give up though, marching down the field on 6-play, 58-yard drive, capping it with a Farley to Luoma touchdown pass with 2 minutes remaining. The Roosters will now prepare to face the Wausau Royals in Maple Bowl 38 on September 9. The Royals defeated the Hämeenlinna Huskies in the other semifinal.